for the nominee, calling to every opportunity, Bernie. Hey, now it's your turn, show them what you got and make them feel bad by trying. The only one who really cares, fighting for us against the billionaires, Bernie. We wanna see a time for America to have a leader. 2016 and our country's a mess. Prisons are filled up and students are in debt. Can't get a job and you don't know what's next. The top 1% takes most of your check. So what now? Who do we call? Who's gonna lead us and make this all go away? Way, bring us to the new age. And we say Bernie, running for the nominee, calling to every opportunity, Bernie. Hey, now it's your turn, show them what you got and make them feel that we're trying. The only one who really cares, fighting for us against the billionaires, Bernie. We wanna see a time for America to have a leader. Bernie Sanders, setting the standard for what the government should tell us. When we ask for the answer, we need a chief in commander that stays above all the slander and keeps his heart on America like the Star Spangled Banner. But first, when you're looking at all the policies and you're thinking about what Bernie can do for me, considering that we are living in an oligarchy, Bernie Sanders is restoring our democracy with racial equality, stop police brutality, making colleges and universities tuition free, ending all the influence in government from big money, represent the common man and not just the super wealthy, raise the minimum wage, fair pay to the younger age, setting the stage for people to engage on election day, giving equal right to people even if you're straight or gay, thinking about the future and what we can do for climate change. So when you're in the voting booth in 2016, forget Donald Trump, Cruz, and even Hillary, there's only one man who's looking out for you and me. So in 2016, vote for Bernie, Bernie, running for the nominee, calling to every opportunity, Bernie. Hey, now it's your turn, show them what you got and make them feel the burn, trying. The only one who really cares, fighting for us against the billionaires, Bernie. We wanna see a time for America to have a leader.